The 5G Vini Patras facility site is located in Greece at the University of Patras. The 5G Vini facility in Patras will be an exemplary open source 5G facility where most of the installed components will be offered as open source. Various partners will deploy their technologies in the Patras facility, namely Lime Micro, SRS, Fraunhofer, and Intracom. As you can see in the picture, the Patras Grid Facility Access Network, which will consist of outdoor base station based on Lime Micro's hardware, which is going also to be used as user equipment. SRS will integrate its software suite into the Lime Micro SDR hardware platform. Intracom will provide to the Grid Facility site state-of-the-art millimeter wave backhaul and fixed wireless access. For the core, Patras NAVI OpenStack-based facility will be available, hosting open-source Mano and the Fraunhofer's Open 5G Core implementation. To support Narrowband IoT, the Patras facility will host the Open 5G Core Narrowband IoT extension. As you can see in this slide, this is the equipment to be used in the Patras facility. For the user equipment installed in laptops, we are going to use Lime SDR Minis. And for Narrowband IoT tests, some SODAX ARA small form factor devices. LimeNet Minis will be used for indoor base station tests as crowd cell tests and as user equipment. And finally, the LimeNet base stations are going to be deployed outdoor. This picture displays some internals of the facility. In the left-hand side, you can see that we will have one outdoor base station in the university and other base stations in possible locations dependent on the use cases. Also, you can see the resources available from our data center for some future ICT-19 calls, as well as the possibility to interconnect our testbed with Giant. In this figure, we present the campus area of the Patras main facility, which includes the largest hospital of Western Greece, as well as the Patras Science Park and the innovation hub that hosts many companies and technology startups. The outdoor base stations will be deployed across the main campus road, which is displayed as a bold straight line in the figure, that leads to the hospital as well as other university departments. This figure displays the city of Patras and how we are going to interconnect the 5G facility site location in the Patras City Center with the site location in the university campus via the optical fiber network of the city of Patras. Moreover, in the wider area of Patras City and Western region, we depict key vertical industries and stakeholders that could be involved in potential vertical pilots. Some of these verticals that could be enabled are smart cities, ports, smart agriculture and fish farming, critical infrastructures like the Rion Bridge, public transportation, and emergency situations. These areas will be reached by either Intracom's backhauling technology or the Patras Optical Metropolitan Network in order to be interconnected with the Patras facility at the University of Patras. Thank you for watching our presentation. For any questions, please visit the Vini website.